It's undoubtedly the Internet of Things, the totally computerizing of so many aspects of our lives that you will not be able to move around in most homes, in the streets, without interacting with some system which is all connected. And how we're going to handle the privacy aspects of the data collection, big data analytics. So that's where things are going to happen. One is all that automation, and then what do we do and how do we protect the people who are thus exposed?